Retired NFL player Brett Favre still owes money to the state. According to state auditor Shad White, Favre missed his deadline to pay $228,000 in interest on welfare money. He was paid for a public speaking contract, which he did not fulfill. Favre has already paid $600,000 of the contract agreement. Now, Shad White says he's turning the matter over to the Attorney General's office because they're in charge of enforcing unmet demands.